Everyone, I'm Ronan Unchained. First look at Lazarus, Adult Swim. I believe this was teased a while back by Steve Bloom. And if I'm not mistaken, this is from the creator of Cowboy Bebop. And so when I heard that in a new anime, I'm like, alright, I'm intrigued. And I passively remember seeing the trailer they dropped a while back. I think it was a year ago. So let's check this out. It's only 2 minutes long, and let's see what is in store for us. Okay, parkour. Ooh, look at that bike. What the hell is this? Okay. 25 next year? Alright. I want to look at the description very quick because I'm like, I don't know what's about, but like, let's see. Okay, even the description says it's vague. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's from the same creator, Bebop, which I believe his name is Shinichirō Watanabe. There we go. I don't know what's about. I hope Steve Bloom is involved in the dubbing. And I'll keep this in the radar. I'll keep this in the radar. Much like Uzumaki was a while back, which if you are a Uzumaki fan or intrigued by the anime, go watch our coverage of it on this channel and my friends' channels, Team GVS, Juros Alexandra, and Busy Braun. I'm putting this on the radar. Making a note and putting on the radar. I like the vibe of the music. He's got a very cyberpunk 2077 jacket. And yeah. Who knows where this goes, and we'll see when it comes out next year. If you like the reaction, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, share the enthusiasm, and take care.